Mr. President, today we renew our call to the world to declare total war on this century's greatest challenge, the climate change monster. And yet, after all these years, the world has failed to break our addiction to fossil fuel. We are not investing enough in the life-saving adaptation, particularly for small island states. We see the toll of this global crisis. How much worse will this be if we preach 1.5 degrees Celsius?